may or may not know, I'm engaged. And while my fiancé is busy off being a pop star, it's up to me to plan our very special day. Now, before the organisation gets too stressful and the bridezilla in me reaches the surface, I'm here, Angelica Bridal, in London, to have a very relaxing day picking my perfect wedding dress. It will be perfect. And to talk wedding styles, do's and don'ts of 2014. Through January, and if you've been very, very good and stuck to your New Year's resolution diet, then don't get so smug, because danger is just around the corner. But wait, the clean eating craze could hold the answer. Do you have a lot of brides that kind of want to sparkle as they walk down the aisle? Because that's what I want. I want to glitter as I walk in. I can't say I'm a sparkly girl normally.
No.
Have my ring.
The nice, lovely big ring.
Yeah. Restaurants like Viteo Organic, here in the heart of Soho, are serving foods in their purest form. Real, wholesome grub, unprocessed and artificial additive free. Question is it tasty?
It's real good.
The flowers are sorted, the bridesmaids' dresses are beautiful, and today I might just have found the perfect dress. Now I just need to find a decent band.
It's all about you. It's all about you. Oh. It's all
a harmony.
About you, baby.
It's hard to believe it's been 10 years since Tom, Danny, Dougie, and Harry were singing their little hearts out about a girl with multicoloured hair. Here tonight in London, loyal fans are buzzing for this huge anniversary as the boys take to the stage for this special show. Tonight, we celebrate a decade of McFly. If you could snog, marry, avoid, and push one off a cliff. As a child, I lost all hearing in my right ear after suspected meningitis, but luckily kept it in my left. I can deal pretty well with the mono lifestyle, but after the latest budget cuts, nearly 90% of young deaf people are no longer entitled to disabled living allowance. This has caused anger within the deaf community, but do people with hearing impairments really need benefits? I'm here at the Frank Barnes School for the Deaf to find out how they prepare children for an independent future. As awards season gets serious and the A-listers start planning who they're wearing, yesterday's BAFTA nominations confirm it's a four-horse race to Oscar glory.